Kristy, I covenant before God, family, and friends to always love you, to always cherish you, to honor you, lead you, and encourage you, and be with you. As one of your wise students wrote, we will have mountains and valleys in our marriage. I vow to trust God and his leading and guiding in the mountains and in the valleys of our journey of life together. I vow to enjoy you and to enjoy being together in the good times, and I vow to persevere and work through the difficult times. God has been our strength, and I vow to continue to rely on his love and his strength in our marriage. As I shared with you on Top of the Rock, I love you very much. I love so much about you. I love your heart, how you care for others, how you're so considerate, how you serve others, and how you do that for me. I love how you're beautiful, both inside and out. You're a beautiful woman of God. I love how joy and excitement radiates from you, how you are so passionate. I also appreciate how you love me and how you want to know me and understand me and the many ways that you support me and care for me. I vow to support you and who you are becoming, and how you are continuing to grow in God's amazing plan for you. I vow to build you up and encourage you and reassure you of God's love for you and my love for you. I vow to appreciate your uniqueness, your strengths, your beauty, and how you are different from me. I vow to respect you and your opinions and seek to know you more and to allow you to know me more. I vow to grow with you and lead you in seeking to know God more and his unending love for us. I commit to go with you into the deep parts of your heart, to your passions, to the joyful places and to the hurting places. I'm committing to allow you into the deep parts of my heart too, that we may journey together in knowing and understanding each other more fully and encouraging each other towards God into greater wholeness, becoming all that God has designed us to be individually and together. I vow to provide and protect you and lead you and to be your strong man. I vow to be faithful and true, honest and upright. I vow to always fight for us and to never give up on us. In our journey of married life together, I vow to rely on and point us towards God and his love, his power, his redemption, his life, his grace, his forgiveness, his mercy, and his faithfulness to us. Kristy, I love you very much.
To my strong, trustworthy, loving man, Charles Peter Ching. I am continually blessed by you. You amaze me with your generosity and kindness, your compassion, your honesty, your willingness to persevere, your patience, your strength of character and your physical strength, your integrity, your servant heart, and your love. Thank you for all of the ways that you sacrifice for me, lead me, encourage me, and love me. In the company of our family and friends, I commit to you for the rest of our lives. I commit to you on celebrations like today, when we're walking on clouds, when our smiles are endless, when our love is so strong. I commit to you in our happiest of times. I commit to you in these times because I am completely in love with you and completely thankful for all that God has blessed us with. I promise to love you as we share in great joy. I also commit to you in the everyday. I commit to you when we are tired coming home from work, when we're walking on the ground, when we're running errands together or apart. I commit to you in the chores, in the responsibilities of married life, and the regular patterns of life. I commit to you in these times because I'm still completely in love with you. I commit to serving you and loving you and affirming you every day of our lives. We read that respect means to notice, regard, honor, prefer, defer to, encourage, love, and admire. I promise to respect you in all of these ways. I promise to make decisions with you, to continue honest communication, and to trust you as the respected leader of our household. I also commit to you in the difficult days. I commit to you when we have misunderstood each other, or when we are hurt or sick. or when life throws us a challenge that knocks us down. And we're only able to be carried by the love of Jesus. I commit to you, especially in these times, because we both believe that love is persevering and does not fail, even when the circumstances do. I commit to trusting you, forgiving you and myself, and believing in you and us. I commit to you in these hardest of times, because I'm so completely in love with you. I promise to listen to you and to your heart. I commit to talking and praying things through for as long as the situation needs, and not giving up on us, and then giving it all my love. This day marks a special beginning in our life together. I look forward to the rest of our lives, and to the rest of our journey together, my lover, my friend, my partner for life.